Admiral John Byng was a British Royal Navy officer who was court-martialed and executed by firing squad. After joining the Navy at the age of 13, he participated at the Battle of Cape Passaro in 1718. Over the next 30 years, he built up a reputation as a solid naval officer and received promotion to vice-admiral in 1747. He also served as Commodore-Governor of Newfoundland Colony in 1742, Commander-in-Chief, Leith, 1745-1746, and was a Member of Parliament from 1751 until his death. Byng failed to relieve a besieged British garrison during the Battle of Minorca at the beginning of the Seven Years' War. He had sailed from Minorca at the head of a hastily assembled fleet of vessels, some of which were in poor condition. He fought an inconclusive engagement with a French fleet off the Minorca coast and then elected to return to Gibraltar to repair his ships. Upon return to Britain, Byng was court-martialed and found guilty of failing to do his utmost to prevent Minorca falling to the French. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.